of all, congratulations to Vanderbilt. I thought they played really well. What I told our team afterwards was that, I remember the young coach was in Bear Bryant at an NCAA meeting, and he was giving a speech, and he said that everyone's a great win. And I've always remembered that, because sometimes you get frustrated, you know, that you didn't maybe do some of the things you wanted to do. So I made that very clear to our players. It's a great win. And Vandy played very, very well. And I think we give them credit. And but there's certainly things we'll evaluate, and we'll work to improve tomorrow. But it was a great win for us, and proud of our players. And hopefully we get better. We've got a big game next week.